can tell, it's fucking great to finally be back to Arizona. Thank you guys for having us here today. As last time, I would like to ask you guys, are you ready for some pure fucking folk metal? And as always, this is fucking not sound too convincing, right? So Mesa, let me fucking hear you! Are you guys ready for some pure fucking folk metal?
Yeah. Thank you.
Arizona. Seriously, one more time, I really have to say, it is fucking great to finally be back. And it's fucking good to be here with you guys. Right? So thank you so fucking much, my friends. We even have another guest for this next song. So, Arizona. We'll be right back. actually is a song of love. It is a love song to our own land. This is for you. It's not the old song.
We'll be right back.
You know, this is just really fucking amazing. We just come to Arizona from fucking Switzerland and sing our college songs. And I could see so many of you guys singing those early Catholic lyrics along. This, my friends, is just fucking mind-blowing. So thank you so fucking much. And you know, it's actually a bit unfortunate. Actually, we planned to play some more Gaulish songs for you guys today. We planned to play some acoustic songs from our album, Evocation. But Anna, unfortunately, got a terrible cold and her throat is completely fucked up and so on. So yeah, she cannot sing more than one song and scream and stuff. But nevertheless, at least we thought we could play some pure, authentic Celtic folk music for you guys. And that is right? So this one is for you. Isar.
We'll be right back.
Two songs ago, you told me that you would like to hear some more metal, right? Yeah. But you know what? This, it actually not look very metal. So when you want to get some more metal, then Arizona, show me what you're fucking made of! Let me know, my friends. What do you guys think of a huge, and I really mean a huge, fucking circle pit? So, what's going on there? We need some more space, seriously. There you go, yes. There you go. Yeah, so you there with the black Nile shirt. Yes, you, my friend. You will lead the pick for me, right? And really, we need to see some fucking energy down there. Because this next song is a song of fighting for your fucking freedom. This is a motherfucking battle song! This is Kingdom Come Undo! Sure that you guys can do better. So, We have two last songs for you guys tonight. And here we go for a second chance, but this time, let us try the fucking wall of death in here. Right? You know what to do. Here is the second. Come on! Yeah. And seriously, this has to look like fucking Braveheart, right? So, Merlin, our drummer, you'll count to four. On four, you go. For this is motherfucking Tom!
There you go!
guys really want to get some more of, huh? Not only a very old Celtic song. more precise, it's actually the first ELUVEITIE song ever written. So here you go. If boys, ELUVEITIE!
Celebrate the mighty free interest of love!